One could argue that the Bulls matched the Niagara Ice Dogs in quality scoring chances on Saturday night, but it was simple execution that factored in as the difference. Belleville outshot Niagara 36-35 in a 4-1 loss, as Brent Moran earned his first win of the season and earned first star recognition, backstopping the Dogs to victory. Garrett Hooey had Belleville's lone goal and a tough trio of youngsters in Justin Lemke, Chad Heffernan, and Jake Bricknell all showed a willingness to engage and mix things up, with the Bulls behind on the scoreboard. The Bulls were robbed of numerous chances from close quarters on Saturday. Here are the highlights. The Bulls continue their road heavy month of October in Sault Ste. Marie on Friday before continuing on to Sudbury and North Bay on Saturday and Sunday. For Bulls TV, I'm Josh Sweetland.